the outer
Thermodyne.
And then if you have the top of the sun lined up with top of the object, top of the bottom sun lined up with the bottom of the object, you have an inner shadow.
Oh, yes.
And so if the light was absolutely parallel, outer and inner, you'd only get top of the look.
So they're both correct. Eratosthenes. And the other statement as well.
Yeah, so there's obviously going to be a small level of inaccuracy because they're not going to be absolutely precisely
parallel. But by the time they reach Earth, they're so close together. The ones that are going to be actually casting the shadows are so close together, they're as near as, damn it, to parallel.
Precisely.
Got it. I actually did get that. Qualification?
Well, there you go. I'm an ex-physics teacher.
And Paul Sprayman.
Thank you.
I hope that Mike is happy. 12:31 is the time, and Lottie Morley is here with your headlines.
The Prime Minister is facing calls to expand the windfall tax on oil and gas companies after Shell doubled its profits because of soaring energy bills. The company was exempt from the tax introduced by Rishi Sunak when he was Chancellor back in May because of its investment in the North Sea. It's expected metro mayors in the north of England will ask the government to step in after massive disruption to rail services. There have been hundreds of cancellations and delays in recent weeks, which they say is a shambles. And 16 players from Australia's national football team have criticised Qatar's record on human rights in a video message, for the first side to do so publicly ahead of the World Cup next month. LBC weather, rain comes late this afternoon, but it will become brighter with some sunny spells developing in the south, windy in the far north, and very mild in the high of Greece.
Subject to availability.
COVID-19 or flu spread more quickly in winter and can both cause serious illness. Protection provided by COVID-19 vaccines decreases over time. So if you're over 50, in an at-risk group, or pregnant, boost your immunity now. And because flu viruses can change every year, many adults and children can also get a free flu vaccine.
Through all the options available. Find out more at lloydsbank.com/cost of living. Lloyds Bank, by your side.
Our pledge is to put more money in the public's pocket.
What about my household bills?
Feeling that cost of living crunch? Labara are here to help. 3 gigabytes of data, EU roaming included, no annual price rises, all for just £5 a month. Labara, more for less. Change or cancel anytime. Rated excellent on Trustpilot. Buy now at labara.co.uk. Terms apply.
At Wix, get you Dulux standard 2.5 litre coloured emulsion. Was £20, now £15. Be house proud with Wickes. Ends Wednesday. Terms apply. This is LBC Mystery Hour with James O'Brien. Call 0345 6060973.
35 is the time. You are listening to James O'Brien on LBC, where questions still in need of answers include why we run out of footwear around running races on the sun, why we say you're fired to people who are being dismissed from their job, what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object, why are butchers not called meatmongers, what is the most isolated place in the world, and how are members of the military selected for duty on the occasion of royal funerals? There's a lot there. That's nice. 12:35. And Philip is in Inverness. Philip, question or answer?
Morning, James. I've got an answer.
Carry on.
It's about the military personnel for the funeral.
Oh, yeah.
So there's two parts to the question. So the first one answer is, in terms of all the personnel that you saw on parade, they're all part of Operation London Bridge. And so units that traditionally had links to the Sovereign were invited to provide X number of people for certain roles.
So the commanding officer would make the decision?
So cap badge regiment service, even so Air Force, Army, Navy,
yeah.
For years and years have had plans in place of what they would, how many people they would need and what they would do.
Yeah.
And while it wasn't necessarily Private John Smith was doing it was A Company, X Battalion will provide this many people. So those were all sort of pre-arranged. And then it came into the, you know, the time of Her Majesty's passing, the units were then required to provide names to fill those roles. And then in terms of, I think there was a mention made about the Bader Party, so the lads that were in the coffin.
Yes.
So they all came from the Queen's